Thank you so very much for tuning in to another session with me. Today, we are getting physical, all right? There's a lot of physical activity that's happening today, so be prepared and always have fun. I am going to share with you a few little helpful tips in today's practice, so make sure that you be aware of that. And for the rest of it, I'll go ahead and let you guys enjoy today's practice. when interlacing your fingers behind your back, make sure that the opposite thumb is on top. It's going to feel a little weird, but it's all a part of making sure that you're giving each thumb a little love, and you're also switching up the practice a little bit. As you do a forward fold, make sure that you put your feet on top of your fingertips so that you can get that long stretch. So coming into this butterfly, laying down butterfly, I would call it, go ahead and place your hands on your thighs and begin to give yourself a small little massage on the top of your thighs as well as the inside of your thighs, just so that it can stretch, it can be calm and relaxing for this open-legged position.